All right, Elise, we ask 100 married men, in your nightmares, what is your mother-in-law doing to you?
Cutting off certain body parts.
Wow. I'm
gonna go with that.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Gotta be up there.
I don't know what it means, but it's a good answer.
Guess she don't want no grandkids. Cutting off certain body parts. Your whole damn family gonna be on YouTube. This about to be on YouTube.
I'm gonna end up on YouTube.
Oh my dear gracious.